Assalamualaikum. Good morning, everyone. Hope you are well. In this pandemic situation, this is your English class from Agrani Model School and College Campus 2. This class is for Class 2 and Standard 2. This is your English book and it is the cover page of your book. So, I hope everyone have this book. So, let's start, everyone. Today we learn the lesson 4 to 6 and unit 1. So let's start. Here we look some alphabet A to E and word making and their word making. So let's start. First letter is A. A for ant, B for bat, C for cup, D for doll, E for egg. I repeat, A for ant, B for bat, C for cup, D for doll, E for egg. Now we learn the Bengali meaning of these words. Ant means pipra, bat means bat, cup means cup, doll means putul and egg means din. One more. Ant means pipra, bat means bat, cup means cup, doll means putul and egg means din. So, I hope everyone save it me and you try it in your home. In the part C, we look some empty boxes and here we write the subject's name. One is done for you. Here we see some empty boxes and here we see some pictures. A doll, bat, ant, egg and cup. And in the empty boxes we write their names. I hope everyone try in your home and try it in your home and practice more and more. So, next chapter is lesson 4 to 6, unit 2. Here is also some word making of F to G. Now we learn this alphabet's word meaning. F for farmer, G for girl, H for heart, I for igloo and G for jeep. F for farmer, G for girl, H for heart, I for igloo and G for jeep. So now we learn the Bengali meaning of these words. Farmer means krishok, girl means balika, heart means kure ghar, igloo means eskimoder ghar and jeep means jeep. I repeat, farmer means krishok, girl means balika and heart means kure ghar, igloo means eskimoder ghar and jeep means jeep. In the next part we see some others empty boxes and here we write the subject's name. One is done for you. Here we look some pictures: hut, jeep, farmer, girl and igloo. So in the empty boxes we write the subject's name. I hope you try it in your home and write down the subject's name. So today we learn some word makings of A to G and the Bengali meaning of this word making. I hope everyone understands and try it in your home and write down the word making in your SWO copy. So that's enough for today. See you in your next class. Till then, bye. Take care and be listening. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum.